What's up guys, my name is GameOJack and welcome to the world of Stranded Deep. Now, this is a lot like Raft if you've seen that series on my channel or seen it anywhere in general. It's a lot like Raft, but it's a lot more complicated, and you have an island and you can go around to other islands, and it's just a really cool game in general. Now, the main reason why I'm excited to play this game is because this is my first long Let's Play series. Like, if you guys don't get what that means, it basically means that each episode is probably gonna be about 30 minutes long, maybe even longer, depending on how much you guys enjoy it. And yeah, I'm just really excited for my first long series, and I guess I'm just gonna go for a new game. That's it. Boom. Yeah, loading. Okay, yeah, cool. So I'm really excited for this. I've said that like 3 times right now. I have prepared myself for like a long recording, and wait, I'll explain stuff later, but let's see what's happening here. I'm in a plane and it's crashing. Oh crap. I would recommend using headphones right now because this is insane. Whoa. Hey, what happened to my clothes? Jesus. Oh god. I'm expecting something to hit me in the face or something. Okay, I don't know what happened. I just freaking collapsed or something? I don't know what happened. Oh, this is creepy. This is fucking creepy, lads. Okay then, I'm guessing I'm supposed to go do this way. So yeah, I've played this game before. Sorry, my English is just, it's messing up right now. My brain is messing up. But yeah, I have played this game before and I kind of know what's happening and stuff. Oh, okay, we just glitched out, but okay, that's not a big deal. We have to go to our raft. Yay. So I have played this game before. Let this load. I'm just gonna talk a bit. I've played this game before, but that was like ages and ages ago when, ooh, just spawned in, lads. Just spawned in. So as I was saying, I played this game like ages ago when it literally had no updates. Oh my god, you can actually see other islands right now. Ooh, that's awesome. Okay, so this is my raft. I don't know why it's like glitching out there. I'm sorry. But I'm just gonna use my raft. Let's head up there. You know, just for the sake of it, because we have to. So, phone, really? You're gonna give me a notification right now? Anyways. So as I was saying, this is a long series, or long Let's Play series. I mean, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I mess up a lot, because I haven't really done this kind of stuff before. Wait. Oh, this could float out. Oh, no, that's not good. Let's get him in a bit. Yeah. Okay. So I'm guessing, if it's anything like the old game, because I know that there has been a lot of updates, but I'm pretty sure that you're probably supposed to make a stone tool. So C to open a craft menu. Stone tool. Yeah. Yeah, I told you guys. So we need to tab, right? Tab is my backpack. Okay, that makes sense. And C, stone tool. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Can have that. Now we need to create a refined knife. How do we do that? Wait, C? Yeah, C. So, refined knife is one stick, one stone tool, and a lashing. Ooh, it's gonna be hard to find. I think you had craft lashing? I'm pretty sure you had craft lashing. Ooh, crab. I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna fucking pick you up. Screw you. Okay, I'm guessing I need to get these young punks. Ah, yeah, fibrous leaves. So, yeah, I actually remember a bit, and I'm pretty sure that lashing is like, I don't know, four fibrous leaves? I'm pretty sure. If my memory serves me correct. Ah, yeah, lashing. Fibrous leaves, 4. Yeah. I told you guys. So I don't actually remember a lot about this game, just the basics, like the basics. And I'm sure that this game has updated a lot from the time that I played it. Ooh, an empty bucket. That could be useful. Why can't I pick it up? Okay, I can't pick it up for some weird reason. Anyways, we're just gonna get more young palm trees. Yeah. We're gonna kill them young palm trees. Man, I don't wanna kill young palm trees. Like, they're young. Why would I wanna kill them? It's gonna take a while, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hey. Now we can make a refined knife. No, we have to make lashing first. And then we have to pick it up. And then the refined knife. Ooh. Ooh, pick it up. Yay. We got a knife. Cool. So now we have to craft a campfire. I don't know where to do that though. That's a hard question. Ooh, what about there? Yeah, I'm just gonna go with there. Screw it. By the way, I don't know if you guys have already noticed this, but I'm not gonna be editing this way too much. So, you know, it's gonna be a complete long series where I don't like edit anything out. I'm just gonna play the game, I should say. And I need 4 wood sticks for a campfire. Okay. So, where do I find wood sticks? Do I find wood sticks here? In a ficus? I'm gonna call it the ficus because I know that's like a huge thing in this game, like ficus or ficus, or like there's another plant as well, I don't remember. So yeah, people constantly leak. Constantly leak. Sure, Jack, people constantly leak. People constantly, like, they criticize people for saying it as, or calling it as, freaking ficus or ficus, and my campfire is up, nice. So yeah, that's something that I don't want to go into, so I'm just gonna call it ficus. I'm gonna call it ficus, or should I call it ficus? I don't know, screw it, let me know in the comment section, screw it. So I need to make kindling. Not sure where kindling is. What the heck? Sorry if I repeat myself again and again. I'm known to do that in general, but like, I'm sorry. Where's the kindling? I'm trying to find the kindling. What the heck? Oh, it's here. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Okay, it's right here. It's 2 wooden sticks. I swear I have more wooden sticks. Should I kill him? What the heck was that? Oh! Well, hi dudes. Hope you're doing well. Oh yeah, the yucca plants. Yeah, found them. The yucca or the yucca? Again, another question. You guys have to answer that. Let me know in the comment section yet again. I'm gonna kill another ficus or ficus or however you wanna fucking call it. Whoa, I got 3 from that? Okay, I can pick him up now. Sometimes this game just like fucks up, I swear to god. So we need to come here. So we have our stuff, we still have our crab. I don't want to get crabs for my crab, Mr. Krabs. I'm trying to make as many jokes as I can about it, I don't know why. So kindling, use the kindling on the campfire to light it. Yep, I remember that. You need to keep on clicking this, I'm guessing. Yeah. Come on, start. Start the fucking fire. Really? You're gonna waste my time like this, really, huh? Really? Really? Okay, campfire is done, boy. F to show your survival watch. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Yeah, press. Yeah, I remember that. So that's my health, my food, my water, and my sleep. So knife a crab to skin it, of course. I need to knife a crab. I need to knife a crab? No, I mean a crab. Okay, so I'm gonna drop this. Let's knife it up. And while I knife it up, I'm just gonna check the time. 12:24. That's disgusting. Of course it's disgusting. You're skinning a freaking crab. And so I'm guessing you need to cook it. Yeah. Totally knew that. What? How do I pick it up? So Q to drop, and to drag you have to use mouse 1. So I'm guessing this is, right click. Okay, right click, that makes sense. So okay, that just fell off. Do I have to hold it on or something, or can I just place it? Oh yeah, I can just place it. Nice. So use a knife to get a coconut. Ooh, okay. So I'm guessing they're up there. Yep. I'm gonna, you know what, screw it. I'm gonna live life dangerously. I'm gonna go up this thing. Probably one of the tallest ones here. Hopefully I can get up there. Come on. Come on, lassie. Okay, I got a coconut. Sure. Whoa. Man, this game looks really beautiful. I swear to God, this game just straight up looks beautiful. It straight up does. Like, hey, okay. So, oh, whoa. Why did that fall off? That's, what? Why did you fall off, you little piece of shit? Just, oh my God, he's glitching out. Really? Why the, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna pick him up for now. So coconut. So, yeah, I'm just gonna place it here. Oh, don't, you little piece of shit. Okay, so now I can drink the coconut. Why switch? Drink. Craft shelter. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna just switch back to a knife. So shelter. Shelter is wood. Palm fronds? I don't remember what palm fronds are. And lashing. One lashing. How many woods is that? Okay, I have 2 out of 3 already. That's good. So, I'm guessing palm fronds are the top of these palm trees. I hope so, at least. So, I'm just gonna kill one of these palm trees, if you don't mind if I do. It just, like, slowly starts to grow as you hit it. Like, what the heck? Anyways, so as I was about to say this before, I don't know what stopped me, but, ooh, whoa. Ooh, coconuts. Nice. Oh, no, coconut, no. You ain't rolling off. So I was gonna say this before, okay, let me just keep hitting this. So I recommend using headphones for this because, you're gonna hear everything that I hear. So I'm just gonna keep, wait, let me just get this stuff done. Come on. Oh my God. Everything just flew. Okay, palm fronds. Yeah. I got my palm fronds. I thought there was another one. I swear there was another one. Wasn't there? I don't know. Okay. Now, should I get another ficus or whatever it's called? I just stop. I should stop. So yeah, I'm just gonna kill another plant. I'm not gonna name it. I'm just gonna kill it. oi, come on. Yeah. So now we can build our little shelter, which is crafting. Oh, I need lashing. Great. Fuck's sake. Where's the fucking lashing? Lashing. Ah, come on. I need to get more shit. Young palm trees, where are you? Yeah. Yeah. Get all this and get all them shit. So, yeah, it's really, really nice to, like, do a game where I can just talk to you guys. You know what I mean? Like, I don't have to be over exaggerating or, like, anything like that. I mean, I would be, probably, but, for now, I'm just relaxed. You know what I mean? Like, it's such a relaxing game. And, I'm glad that you guys are here to share the experience. And, I'm glad that I don't have to edit anything, because screw that. That's a lot of work. Okay, I think my inventory is full now. Great. What can I drop? Shit, what should I drop? I have no idea. I should drop the rocks, because it doesn't, like, it's not going to be useful. Yeah, just boom, boop. Yo, get the refined knife. Cool. So now we can, oh, wait. What was I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, get the lashing. Oh, yeah. I seem to forget a lot of things. So sorry if I do that. I'm pretty sure that I would do that many a times in the series. Oh, this is going to be a hard option. Oh, God. So, I was thinking maybe set it up here, maybe? Nah. I don't know, man. This is a really hard option. This is a really hard choice, I mean. I should... You know what? Screw it. I'm going to place it right there. Screw it. It's pretty close to my freaking fire. And yeah, I can keep my stuff here. I should probably keep my stuff here. Let me just move this bucket here. Tutorial complete. Explore the ocean and other islands to survive. Ooh. Okay, so now let's check how we're doing. We need water. Fuck. I don't know how this game works. Like, I don't remember a lot. So what should we do here? Should we... So my plan is eventually to build like houses here, because I know that construction is a thing in this game. So, ooh, what is this? Tarp. Okay, so let's just pick it up. I don't know what it is. So you can like build a house here or something, maybe in the future. And this is just like a temporary shelter for now. And is there a way to get water? Like, you know what? Screw it. Let me just drop something. Or actually, yeah, for... Nah, we... Okay, so should I just drop the coconuts here? Because I remember in the old version, at least, whatever you drop, it's gonna be there forever. Like, it doesn't change places or anything like that, so that's something. And, oh yeah, I forgot to say, this game has sharks. So yeah, that's something. I'm pretty sure that now it has water. The bucket has water, right? Let's check. Let me just switch to something. And empty bucket, really? Really? It's an empty bucket still. Oh, bucket of seawater. That's good, that's good, that's good. So, I think if my memory serves me correctly, I should have a fire pit. Okay, so now I need rocks. Let me go get a rock while I'm just like running around. Yeah, cool. So, ooh, another rock. Should I just collect a couple of rocks? Because I'm pretty sure that we might need them, you know, later in the game. So, yeah, that might be useful. Ooh, there's another bucket. I didn't even... Ah, my inventory is full. Fuck's sake. Okay, let me just do this now. So, crafting, fire pit, and voila. Hey! Now, I'm just gonna save the game just in case, you know. I might not sleep until the night, because, I mean, it's kind of pointless at the moment. So, let's just get the freaking... There was a bucket here, isn't there? Yeah, there was. So, that's, ooh, it's getting dark out here. It's getting really dark. This is gonna be a creepy little day for us. And I don't know why I'm singing. I shouldn't be singing, because if... I'm not gonna edit, I'm just gonna make a fool out of myself. so yeah. So I'm pretty sure that he can... Wait, why can I... Okay. Why can I pick this up? It's my inventory. My inventory isn't full. What the heck? I was pressing. Okay, I should have pressed E, not hold E. So how do I do this? Like, interact. Nothing worked. Okay, can I like... What? Empty bucket? How? How the fudge? Really? Really, lads? Okay, wait, I'm just gonna go in. Oh, no, get back. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, God. No, it's still, okay, that's good. No, do not, I'm gonna be as fucking careful as I fucking can be. Can I play? Oh, no, don't, you fucking. Okay, so when it tips, the water comes out of it. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. Okay, you know what? I'm pretty sure that that's not how you place it. So, we're gonna think about that later. For now, I think I'm just gonna fucking get another coconut. Drink that shit. Boop. And drop. And I'm pretty sure that you can get food from coconut. From a coconut. Yeah. So, let's eat them. While I'm at it, should I try to place the meat again? Because, like, yeah, I should. I should, shouldn't I? Fucking cooking, mate. I'm fucking cooking. Is it? Yeah, it's still on. Why does it fall off? I don't get it. Like, can't you just be on it or something? I don't know. Okay. So, let's see what else we can craft with our fire. Maybe, a fire spit. I'm pretty sure that that's how you, like, get water to cook or something. So I have a fire pit now, that's good. I need lashing. Can I get lashing? Tools, lashing, I have one out of... Oh, fuck's sake, man. Fuck's sake. Oh no, it's too dark and I'm pretty sure that you guys can't see anything, so... Damn it, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna try to get some young palm trees around here. There should be some young palm trees around here. Come on. Really, there isn't. Oh, sorry. really? There isn't a single one around here. Oh, yeah. Found them. One. Really? There isn't even a single one? Really? Fucking kidding me, mate? So, yeah. I'm pretty sure that we might have to go to another island for doing all that crap. So, let's see how my condition is. It's pretty good. Oh, my meat just got cooked. Oh yeah. It does that little ding sound. That's nice. So that's one serving food. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm pretty good. You know what? I'm just gonna sleep. Screw it. Sleep. Sleep it off. Sleep it off, mate. So yeah, I think we are about 20 minutes into the gameplay, or like into the. Oh, what the heck? I think this is how you do it. Yeah, this is how you do it. You have to recharge it with wood and then redo it with the kindling. Yeah, because like the wood, it burns up basically. So yeah, I'm drinking some water, by the way, some like hot water, because I know that my voice gets fucked up when I do some stuff like this. So yeah. Just yeah. And yeah. Nice, we got a fire back, and it's still nighttime. I don't like it. Ooh, but that's a beautiful view, though. That is beautiful. Oh man, I'm such a sucker for like beautiful games, and this is just taking the piss out of it. Like, for a game that's in development still, it's one of the best games I've seen in a while. Yeah, that has to be a good thing, I guess. So, ooh, so I should get more coconuts because I need some water. Are there coconuts up here? I'm sorry if you guys can see shit, because, you know, I mean, the sun is coming up, but still, it's still the nighttime, and I can barely see shit, so. But I'm blind as a bat, so you shouldn't shouldn't listen to me. Whoa, they're stuck there. They're stuck there, mate, really. Where is the freaking coconut? Oh, yeah, found it. Found him. Huh. Yeah, I can just get him from here. That's easy enough, right? Yeah, that's pretty good. It's pretty good, mate. It's pretty good. So I have two coconuts right now, so I can just place them here. So they don't just like freaking roll off. Fucking bitch. Now I can just Oh no. Do not do that. Ever. And I can just drink. And switch. Wait, should I? Should I be greedy? Yeah, I should be greedy. Screw it. I'm gonna drink another one. And yeah, I'm just gonna drop him here, plunk him there, because I might need food later. And guys, oh, I didn't even know that I could crouch. I just pressed control accidentally and I started crouching. So wow, this is such a beautiful game, I just have to say. So as you guys can see, I can't make my fire pit, the pit here. Right now, because, well, I need more lashing, and I can't find any other young palm trees on this island, so I'm pretty sure the next episode, we are gonna move, to a close island. I'm not gonna move, but I'm just gonna go there and, like, check if I can get some resources, and that island looks kinda big. That one looks awesome, but I'm pretty sure that there are, like, sharks and stuff there, and, that one looks pretty cool as well. So yeah, I'm not actually sure what to do right now. I'm just loving the game, I'm just loving the peace at the moment. So anyways, guys, let me know in the comment section if you guys like these kind of games, like if you enjoy it. I'm pretty sure that it's a good series, or it's a good game for this kind of a series, for like a longer series, I guess. So, ooh, young palm tree. I did not yet. Wait a second. There are more here. Oh, come on. Really? Come on. Really? How did I not fucking notice that? Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure that you guys, like, are gonna kill me in the comment section. I'm pretty sure. So yeah, might as well actually. I'm pretty good. I think my conditions are good. My voice is cracking. Great. I knew that was gonna happen at one point. I need more sticks. Okay. I should move around a bit. Probably get some sticks. How do I get some sticks? Need some, yeah, ficus or ficus. Screw you guys. I'm sorry. I don't know the difference between ficus and ficus. I'm not. I just don't know. Just screw it. Please don't be brutal in the comment section. I'm sure that there are a lot of people playing this game like continuously, like religiously. I almost said rigid. My brain isn't working today. I don't know what's happening. Anyways, crafting. Just move on. Fire spits. Yeah, boy. So, I am sure that if I get my freaking bucket now, if I go down here, what happened? Did I get water? No, I didn't get water. Of course I didn't get water. I need to go inside first. Ooh, it's really scary going inside the water. Like, it's just fucked up to interact with the spit, and yeah. So I'm pretty sure that this will turn into water. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I just remembered something. Ah, shit. I'm pretty sure that that's not going to turn into water. I need a water distillator. Shit. I need more wood for that. I need 8 wood. And lashin. Really? Okay, so we can't make a water distillator. But we can make a water still, though. I'm pretty sure that gives us water. Well, yeah, it should. Hopefully, it should. So I'm just gonna place it there. Screw it. Ooh. Is there like water droplets on top? Ooh, that's interesting. So, yeah. I swear to God, I thought that the bucket was on fire or something. I was just freaking out there. So anyways, I think I'm just gonna leave this video right here because... actually, you know what? Let me just save. And I don't think I want to sleep right now. So, yeah. So, let me just end it with me doing a cool little thumbnail shot, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. So, yeah. That about wraps it up for this video. Again, as I said before, let me know in the comment section if you guys are enjoying this kind of a longer Let's Play series, I guess. I guess you could be called that. And, if you guys have some tips, and I'm sure that a lot of you do, because this game has a really faithful following. So yeah, if you have any, Jesus, my brain isn't working today. Today, oh God, freaking mouth work. So yeah, if you guys have any tips, let me know in the comment section, or tweet me at GameOverJack, whatever, anything works. And yeah, oh, I almost forgot to say. Freaking hell, I'm such an idiot. Probably, next episode, we're gonna be traveling to either one of these islands. I don't know which one to go. There are like 4 islands. We're gonna call that one. We're gonna call that island one, island two, island three, and island four. So, let me know in the comment section which island I should go for, and, I might just choose one, I guess. Just choose one from what you guys feel like, I guess. So, yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like below if you guys enjoyed the series and whatnot. And I'll see you guys in another amazing video. This time, I'm actually ending the video. And see ya!